We are also standing by to get in the first response. In fact, the first reaction that has come in from one more important mediator. This is someone who's heading the entire panel, the former Supreme Court Judge F.M. Kalifulla. This is his response.
I understand that the Supreme Court has appointed a mediation committee headed by me. I am yet to receive the order copy. Therefore, for the present, I can only say that if the committee has been constituted, we will take every effort to resolve the dispute amicably.
Very good. That this mediation will work out.
I understand that the Supreme Court has appointed a mediation committee headed by me. I am yet to receive the order copy. Therefore, for the present, I can only say that if the committee has been constituted, we will take every effort to resolve the dispute amicably.
I hope that this mediation will work out.
All right, that's the first response that you've heard from the former Supreme Court Judge F.M. Kalifulla, who says he's yet to receive the order copy. But he does make an important statement when he says that we'll take all possible steps to resolve the issue amicably. So you've heard now from Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, who's also spoken that we need to forget our differences, get together to resolve the entire issue. And he says that if there is a will, there can be a way. And almost a similar response is what is being echoed by the former Supreme Court Judge F.M. Kalifulla. Both of them, along with the lawyer Sri Rampanchu, remember, are that panel that will be now looking at the mediation in the entire case. The mediation now will go on and finish in the next 8 weeks.
I understand that the Supreme Court has appointed a mediation committee headed by me. I am yet to receive the order copy. Therefore, for the present, I can only say that if the committee has been constituted, we will take every effort to resolve the dispute amicably.
I hope that this mediation will work out.